In 1959, the Solomon R. Guggenheim Museum moved into its current location on 5th Avenue and 89th Street in New York City. Designed by Frank Lloyd Wright, the building's spiral gallery extends from ground level along cylindrical edges to the ceiling's skylight.